So it's had about, I reckon about half an hour, maybe a little bit more, and it's gone clear. So what we have to do now is tip, try and separate it from the pan, and squeeze the water out of it. Obviously the water's hot now, so we're going to be very careful. You've got to squeeze it and then mould it over the front of the car, or at least attempt to make a mould. As you can see, it's absolutely soft, malleable, and it's a little bit warm to the touch, so go easy. And it's just a case of just trying to work out the best way of moulding this. I'm not bothered about if it damages the paint, because it's going to be sprayed anyway. I just want to take a mould. So literally, let's just pop this around here. Like I say, this is just a test, so just stick in there. Let's manipulate it without trying to make an undercut, because you won't get the mould off. So now it's got to try and so basically we've got to avoid undercutting around the shape. So like I say, this is just a quick test, so if it works, it works. If it doesn't, then we'll go back to the drawing board. But it remains soft for some time. The compound has set. So now, what I've got to add is you have to put mould release over the car. Use furniture polish or PVA brushed over it, but I think your furniture polish is a lot easier, because even though this is a plastic, it does kind of stick to the surface it's moulding. So yeah, use furniture polish wax sprayed over the car. So let's just see what sort of definition we got. Hope you can see that there's a slight dig there. Can you see that under the door handle there? I'm gonna have to fill that in, but it's not bad. Not bad at all. Might be able to push a layer of aluminium in that to make a panel. So I'll pop that there. And let's have that. One-handed. Slight damage to the paint, but it doesn't matter because it's getting sprayed. And let's see, hang on, let's just move you over to here. Yeah, it's taken a bit of the aluminium foil detailing, but that doesn't matter. But it's got the lines, it's got the panel lines of the bonnet.